name is John Kennedy, archivist here at Dillard University, and today I'm coming to you for some help. Just recently, I found this in an unmarked box in our archive, and I'm trying my best to identify it. The only identification I have so far is this picture here with the insignia down here that says either George Bailey or Georgia Bailey, 1968. Chest piece that's meant to flow over this, if anybody can recognize these designs.
Okay.
And these are pieces that go across the legs. That's all we have at the moment.